something, bloody pink skin. Stop!
So what I'm gonna do now is this time I'm actually going to bring in Boris and basically just summon a ton of Karagors. That should help me. And as long as I still have one Karagor with me, then God damn it, I'm stuck. So basically the idea is we summon a Karagor, and then that will cost damage, won't cost us might. Then we keep on summoning Karagors, then we hop onto another Karagor and keep summoning them, and hopefully it will keep on going on and on. This will help us because we need enough time to disable the damn pillars and then move on with this. And hopefully if we kill Zog while he's not around a necromancer thing, then we should be fine too. You do know they're across the street?
We rise!
Zog's acolytes have been busy.
A necromancer is never truly dead.
The arena is stocked with dead Uruk, victims of the siege.
An army in waiting.
Alright, I'm gonna go and take this guy out. Oh, what the fuck? Yes, wonderful. Right. Whatever he wants, he doesn't care. No one upstairs, no. Okay. You get him. Stop freezing. As long as I destroy them by popping their heads, that should be fine, but it's just gonna be a very slow process. And not only that, I gotta do the outsides first, because otherwise Zog will come in and do shit to us. Vulnerable to stealth, susceptible to frost.
Wait. What was that?
Oh, damn it! You're not gonna glitch on us again, are you? Damn it, he's glitched on us again. For some reason, he had like a 5-minute long intro like this, and we got stuck with him. Well, this is our life now. We're watching a screen. Luckily, necromancers and nothing can- can bring them back. Alright, fuck this. There. Okay.
Dudes.
Self-target, vulnerable to stealth, fear of mongrel flies, susceptible to frost. Now we gotta deal with these. Let's get Boris in here. Boris, where are you? to follow us. I think that's the most we can summon at the moment.
Again, but here you are, trying to put an end to me once more, and failing. You are a simple man.
Zog. Okay, so he's flammable, he has a fear of burning. Okay, that's good. Okay, that kind of looks cool, but especially with like that mask and the green eyes. Oh god, you're not gonna be 5 minutes intro, are you? You are, aren't you? Well, we're here for 5 minutes, folks. Okay, so Zog has a fear of burning, so all we gotta do is hit him with a fire attack and we should be... Speed this up, Blackguard, we need to get this on today. I lost my fucking... Die, you bastard! Die! Well, shit.
Zog can wait. We must take down the necromancer totems.
Look, he's being a major pain in the ass. I can't really do much. I gotta be careful with this, sir. Damn it! Well, time to run. Wait, hang on. No, I can't drain from Boris. Can I? Hang on. No, I can't drain Boris. Okay.
I think I saw the right.
Posh.
Flammable, damage to executions, and. Are you fucking serious? Great, I have no... Okay, where are those fucking range bastards? Damn it. Back here, Boris. Alright. There's only one tower left. What the? Ow!
Just waiting for someone who will listen, who will answer their call. Once you're out of the way, we will all rise again.
Right, I can't use Vaultbreaker. Get him, guys! Oh, god damn it, I forgot. Okay. I'm backing off until my goddamn poison wears off. Now burn. Yeah. Okay, I'm backing off. God damn you, I hate fucking Curse, and I hate Zog, and I hate fucking Necromancers. Actually, just thought of something. Where are you guys? We need Iron Guard. Hopefully he can't recharge his health. Now just die, you motherfucker. Thank God.
It is Kanan.
Cleansed by fire, to ash you go.
Oh, thank God. I wish you were here earlier, goddammit, Kanan. Fuck me, that's annoying. Okay. We got a ring. Arcane Ruin, recruit an orc from the Mystic Tribe, reduce call by 18%, that's actually pretty good. Character. Do we have anything? No. Freezing burst, poisonous wrath. Well, that's from whatchamacallit. We need to switch back to the poisonous one. I know one of my arrows. Bursting arrow, that's not it. Spider song. Matron's scent? It's this one, okay. Quests. What can we do? So we've done all of Kanan's. We just gotta do Bruiser's quest. We gotta do siege missions. Nemesis. We gotta do quite a few of the Shadows of the Past stuff, which we'll get into. We need Monster Hunter. It was Aerie and Talon Strike. That's the last few. Yeah, we got the Shadow Dominate skill, but we don't have that up on us at the moment, do we? We don't get that one until level 35. What was it, Monster Hunter? Packmaster. Which one is it referring to? Beastel's Wrath, Pounce, Dire Caragor, Caragor Breaker. Okay, so as I said, we're gonna go back to Newman and basically do this. So yeah, we'll fast travel back there.